Hello, this is Elena from Spotahome Madrid, and today I am in Avenida de Moratalaz. This is in Moratalaz area. It's a neighborhood. You have really close M30 and M40, very well connected with all the city, and it is a quiet area, residential area, where you have a lot of supermarkets just walking distance, and also you have a school. And metro station is like 10 minutes walking from here. It is called Vinateros. Okay, so I will show you this house. First, here this is the main gate. You will enter into the house to this gate, and then you will find these both doors. Okay, here on the left there is one office, and this is the house for rent. You will open, it has independent key, you see here, so it is just private, and you will find the house here. I explain you first. Here is the kitchen on the left, and bathroom, bedroom, and big living room. Okay, so I will show you first the kitchen. Here it is. As you see, everything is new. Here you have the stoves, oven is there. Here is the dishwasher. Washing machine is here. And the fridge is in this side. So everything is new. I will open. Then you can see all the space you have in the cupboards for everything. Now there is no dish here, or cutlery, or Mac or glasses, but the owner say that if tenants they want this, she can provide to you. He's not offering from the beginning because he knows that sometimes people they just prefer to have their own stuff, so that's why they are not here now, but he has no problem. He can provide perfectly if tenants would like to have all these things. Look this table. And look here. Here we have some interior patio. We are in a ground floor, and this is a common area with all the neighbors. And you can keep here bikes and everything. Here there is a gate, and this is closed, so you can have this the key of this door, and then you can keep here your bikes and everything for security. Everything will be safe here. Okay, so last view of the kitchen. And we are coming to the rest of the house. See here, there is this furniture, very big, with drawers where you can keep everything you need. Here there is a mirror, and here is the living room. It has two separate spaces. There is this salon here, desk is there with chair, big sofa is here, and television is also there. Landlord said he can provide also a big dining table. If people they want this, then there is no problem. See, this here is the heating system, is there, and this is a homemade furniture the landlord designed himself. Here there is some space to keep anything you want. From this size, see this huge sofa, and this clothes is anti-stain, and everything is really easy to clean and really difficult to get dirty. This is what landlord explained to me. So some more space here for storage, shelves there, small table with the television. Very important, there is Wi-Fi, very high speed Wi-Fi here in all the house. It is already activated and you can use it. So I will show you this. As I said, we are in a ground floor. Oi, wait. Better I come from this side. We are in a ground floor. And it is exterior, flat, and here, oh, well, it's difficult to open, but you can have an idea. This is a common area inside the building, okay? So it is exterior, and the street is just there. And as I mentioned before, you have been walking distance, just a supermarket and schools and everything. Great, so now we go to the bedroom. Here it is. So we have a double bed here. This will be with a mattress, of course, or unless tenants, they said they prefer to bring their own mattress because, you know, everyone prefers their own stuff, but landlord will provide for sure the mattress, okay? So here we have very beautiful old style bedside table with the lamp. And check, because there is some storage space here, four drawers inside the bed for keep everything, for storage. So window is there. There is interior view, I will show you now. It's the same view from the kitchen. And AC is here. There is one AC that is here in this bedroom. Okay, and now in this side we have this closet. Big closet. Here we have some more space. I open the check. And then we have here for hanging your clothes. I will come from this side and you can see how big it is. Great. And I show you the view. Wait. This always. This is the view from the room. Remember? Window from the kitchen is there. And here is that space where you can keep your bikes or anything with a key. The gate is there. Alright, so we come back to the living room again. Last view of the room. I, sorry, no. I almost forgot the bathroom. See this beautiful bathroom? Toilet and sink are there with the shower. This is the light. Everything is new. Here there is this small cupboard, and here there are some more drawers. And here there is this tower dryer. Great, so now, yes, that's all. We come back to the living room again. And remember, I just showed you this one-bedroom apartment in Moratalaz. This is a quiet area, really well connected with M30 and M40 to the rest of the city, okay? So I hope you enjoyed this video tour. This is Elena, and you are in Spotahome, Madrid. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.